Skunk A, any recommendations for atorvastatin dosage? 3 stents, 52 years old, have an average diet. And is plaque reversible from the cholesterol medication? Those of you who are statin haters, close your ears. Cholesterol medication, statins are one of the more common ways of documenting decreased plaque. Do they do it by decreasing cholesterol? I don't think so. When you have soft plaque, what you've got is there's a liquid component there. And that liquid component, soft plaque is a liquid, and it's got a lot of inflammatory cells, inflammatory components. The statins tend to decrease that inflammation. And when you decrease that inflammation, you get a lot of that liquid out of that plaque, that soft plaque, and it hardens, it calcifies. I don't use atorvastatin. It will decrease your LDL, your cholesterol, but it doesn't tend to have as much of an impact. It does have impact, but not as much on inflammation, especially if you're pre-diabetic or diabetic, or if you're a female. Well, I mean, that's the vast majority. I mean, if you're a female, that's only half of us, but if you're pre-diabetic, that's another, what, 80%, 90%? So I tend not to use those. The other thing is I tend to use low-dose statins because the low-dose statins still have an impact on inflammation. You usually need high-dose statins to have that impact. The other thing is we're using a lot of Lavala or pitavastatin recently because it doesn't increase your insulin resistance like the other ones do. So I'd like to talk with you a minute about the webinar. People don't understand what the webinar is. It's actually a great way to get some access to healthcare that you're just not going to get any other way. You actually get the lab tests yourself at a local lab, a Quest lab near you, for the inflammation panel and the OGTT and the insulin survey. These are things, inflammation and prediabetes, that your doctor just does not know about. And here's the thing. Harvard Health and many others have said, look, sudden death is not always so sudden. The Hollywood picture that it's a bolt out of the blue is not realistic. It's more like real lightning, preceded by clouds, wind, and rain. Stop that metabolic storm before the lightning strikes. And here's where that metabolic storm comes from. It's inflammation, and it has to do usually with prediabetes. So again, we actually get labs. We go over them in the webinar, and then you can start finding out how you can prevent that heart attack others said that you couldn't even predict. We can show you how. Thanks.